Isis Audiobooks presents an unabridged recording of Nightfall, written by Stephen Leather, read by Paul Thornley. The moral right of the author has been asserted. This performance is owned by Isis Publishing Limited. Chapter 1. Jack Nightingale didn't intend to kill anyone when he woke up on that chilly November morning. He shaved, showered and dressed, made himself coffee and a bacon sandwich, and at no point did he even contemplate the taking of a human life, even though he had spent the last 5 years training to do just that. As a serving member of the Metropolitan Police's elite CO-19 Armed Response Unit, he was more than capable of putting a bullet in a man's head or chest if it was necessary, and provided he had been given the necessary authorization by a senior officer. His mobile phone rang just as he was pouring the coffee from his cafetiere. It was the coordinator of the Metropolitan Police's negotiating team. "Jack, I've just had a call from the duty officer at Fulham. They have a person in crisis down at Chelsea Harbour. Can you get there?" "No problem," said Nightingale. After two courses at the Met's Brams Hill Officer Training College, he was now one of several dozen officers qualified to talk to hostage takers and potential suicides in addition to his regular duties. "I'm told it's a jumper on a ledge, but that's all I have. I'm trying to get back up for you, but we've got four guys tied up with a domestic in Brixton." "Give me the address," said Nightingale, reaching for a pen. He ate his bacon sandwich as he drove his MGB Roadster to Chelsea Harbour. During the 3 years he had worked as a negotiator, he had been called to more than 40 attempted suicides. But on only three occasions had he seen someone take their own life. In his experience, people either wanted to kill themselves or they wanted to talk. They rarely wanted to do both. Suicide was a relatively easy matter,